why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Okay.
I am pansexual.
Holy shit!
The pansexual thing sounds intriguing. Could you speak to that some more?
Pansexuality is one of the most nuanced and intricate ideas in the gamut of terms associated with sexuality. As a result, it's also among the most misunderstood terms. It's a relatively new idea which first came to be used in the year 1914. And also, discussion around pansexuality has mostly been limited to jokes about pans. So let's understand what pansexuality is and how it's often confused with bisexuality, omnisexuality, and polysexuality. Merriam-Webster defines pansexuality as sexual or romantic attraction that is not limited to people of a particular gender identity or sexual orientation. Many people from this community identify as gender blind and loving people regardless of their gender. Now the first question that emerges is, why is pansexuality confused with bisexuality? Well, the simplest answer would be that bisexuality has been a more recognized and used label as compared to pansexuality. Many pansexuals start by identifying themselves as bisexuals before they explore their attractions further. The key difference between the two ideas is that pansexuality is an attraction regardless of gender, while bisexuality is attraction to more than one gender. Simply put, pansexuals may not see gender as a deciding factor when they fall for someone, while bisexuals may have a well-defined preference when it comes to genders. Now that we've drawn a distinction between pansexuality and bisexuality, let's talk about the two more terms which overlap with pansexuality but have very nuanced differences. Omni and polysexuality. Omnisexuals can be attracted to people of any gender, but with gender playing a part in their preference. This differs with pansexuality in that pansexuals often don't consider gender as a factor for attraction. As for polysexuals, they are people who are attracted to multiple but not all genders. Now, these labels can be used interchangeably according to someone's comfort and what they personally identify as. Various intersections exist when it comes to labels. For example, people can identify as bisexual and pansexual at the same time. It depends on what they feel like. With celebrities like Miley Cyrus and Janelle Monáe coming out as pansexuals, it's only a start to a world where love and attraction between two people is not limited by their gender identities.